Alright, solo lane, we're against Titulo. We just gonna bully him. We got Warrior Blessing. Maybe Russia Soul Leader, but for now I'll just get Shadows of Healing and some multi potions. I'll just go TB regardless, but we could wait buying it if we want to. Yeah, I think League is pretty fun too. Yeah, level one bullpix. I wonder if that clear was good. Wasn't too bad. And so, there are four magicals. Oh, nice. Bullpix dead. Hello, Pakoi Maxter. How are you gonna go in? Como es das? Fuck. Gotta outpoke me actually. Maybe just taking some bad pokes. It's going very good here. What about you? Hydra Miller with the Primo Prime sub. Appreciate that. I appreciate that very much. Oh my god, I thought I could hit him and the minion.
You smell bad.
I would say I smelled bad earlier, but took a shower before the stream, so negative with that one. But thank you for the 18 months, Vibon. I hope you smell good today. Ah. Shot this morning and it's like 8 p.m. for me. I know. I think you're the smelly one here. I like the full boots here. We have ultimate now. That means we're gonna go for some kills very soon. I'm gonna teleport back, get my blue buff. I'm gonna go with a few more multi. Ah, just go 2, that's fine. No more smite. 0-2, unlucky. Thank you. What the hell? I didn't expect to get that kill. I thought he was gonna ultimate after, maybe kill me. That's a lot of fucking damage. That makes us free a bit. I mean, we could always just wait for him to ultimate, but I was like, I also want to make a play happen. Maybe he must have TP'd back to lane. Your right tower is under attack. Well, I just didn't die. This, I don't know if his ultimate is on cooldown. Oh, it is for sure, yeah. Okay, never mind. I'm giving like cool guard. I think he can actually work in solo. I'm not even trolling here. Give it a build move speed and attack speed. His base damage is OP. Like, what items do you build then? He just summons the minions and they just get one shot to my free. Pretty funny. I wouldn't really build attack speed, he doesn't have any like steroid or anything that makes his attack speed better. Like, good distance. Social distancing. But it's my kill. It wouldn't really make sense to go attack speed on this guard to me. No! I'm made a goal. Atlantis or nothing? Dutch or nothing? Oh. I forgot that. Oh, you dodged the game. I think Ravana is pretty good into Tsugumi, probably. Alright, let's see if we can clear waves for this shit now. Oh my god, dude, this guy is actually pretty nice. I'm super fit now, so. This is like 200 damage, like just like that. Like 240 damage. I swear to god, the freeze just OP. Dilbell Swaggins has killed me. We go Sledge here. Sledge soldier combo is just nice. You get a bit more health to survive, a few projections, and just more damage. Yeah, I thought I could kill him, but I didn't really manage to kill him. A bit unfortunate. Was soll das denn dann?
Like, if it comes to damage,
you have so much easier time using, like, your passive. Your passives on your 1 and 3 is so much better than like full damage Hydras or something. But how you get like the maximum like value from his abilities and stuff. Attack speed doesn't send enough with the 3, doesn't do anything good with the 4, doesn't make anything good with the 2, and not really anything good with the 1. Here I come. Oh my god, he's alive. What? He's still teleported to him. Fuck you, Dilbo. I didn't even get a phone because I'm gonna go like a lot of damage this game. I'm gonna think it's a phone gas anyway. And Beast can be pretty good when you issue 2, right? So you can like stick with the 2. Kill it up, Echo. Oh, they're fighting down here. On my way. Hey, hey. I'm like here. I'm pretty strong. Yes, Echo, you can join if you want. La 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 la. On dodge, yeah, you'll be very punished if you do so. Fuck. I don't even know what to buy, I'm just gonna go. Oh my god, I didn't finish my fucking item. It's very unfortunate. Shoulder. Oh god, he's dashing that. I might be able to kill Janus here. Oh! What's he being met? Run. Your right tower did lay a hand on me. No. I'm gonna finish hard seek over stretch first. Win that's better. I think that's better. Do-do-do-do-do-do.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh man, that was so cool. Awesome. Things are going so well.
Oh, it's first the second part that hits. Oh. I thought when you hit the first part, the one you got increased movement speed. But I guess you need to hit the. The other one. I'd end up getting a double kill there. I mean, I'm just a bit more tanky there, that'd be sick. Let's go, Dibbin. That was actually crazy. I mean, I'm better fit right now, but he is definitely a snowboardy character. Really good around mid game. I think his late game becomes worse, but then you can think about the ultimate, which is OP.
Noted.
Nope. Thank you for the 4 months, Aludens. Appreciate that. Appreciate that. Appreciate that. Appreciate that. Appreciate that. Sometimes I can't see my chat. That's better. Oh, it's just ultimate. Still A guess it though, but.
On my way. Take right lane.
Go go bullpicks.
An ally has been slain.
Where is?
Yes.
Where is the fucking Scotty? I think I saw her. Is she playing defensive for some reason?
Yeah.
That damage was insane, that's for sure. I mean, I have pretty good damage out of that now though. Oh my god, when I'm auto-attacking, I'm healing for 32 mana. It's pretty good traffic to come through. That's actually disgusting. Man, we can still get 2 damage items right now. I'm also a red buff, okay. That makes a bit more sense. This shit down. What power item do I want? Maybe Surrated Edge, maybe? Does it get penetration too? And nice deal. I have no idea what happened there. What happens if my ultimate hits more than one target? Oh, each beam can hit up to 3 enemy guards. Shit, I didn't know that. What the fuck? I was trying to hit like only Janus, but I can just hit the frontline too. Yeah, I might get Aaron die. We can just get fucking Hydras, whatever, let's try it. I was talking about trying it, but obviously we're playing solo and so it's a bit different, but let's get some damage. Oh, Titans? Yeah, but I mean, usually you use Titans to kill like frontlines-ish. It doesn't really help too much. I mean, 20% physical penetration, even to a... it's okay. I feel like my ultimate is already gonna do enough damage. And I think Zero-ish will be better because... First of all, movement speed is pretty damn good. Then we have... the passive. Ends up being a lot of power and a bit of life steal. You already have soul leader, so you don't need that much life steal, like in a blood forge or something. What, he missed it. I don't see the value I can get on my screen in some of the fights, because you have Heartseeker and stuff on it. I'm gonna commit to them. They can't even walk through because the squish will take so much damage. Oh my god, I hit to fucking half health for that. Bye-bye. And they can hit me meanwhile, or am I immune like can they hit me while I'm dashing around? Does anybody know? That means they, oh, okay, so that means they can hit me. Yeah, okay. Doing damage reduction. That makes sense. I didn't even read this spell correctly before I asked. If you can have like spells that can make people jump around, like knockups and stuff, that's so good with my three. But if somebody get pushed through, I saw Herc use this one while he's in my three. He got hit by like 3 times. In just like a matter of half a second. I am rather strong. Yeah, I just got balls of steel. Oh my god, and you can also cover the whole lane here. But the three, so you can't really walk through without taking the damage. That is pretty good. Did I get the Aaron die for the last item or what? What do you guys think? I'd probably go Zero Ashen instead of Aaron Knight. Just because of the penetration. I'm like trying to kill the tanks as well, Cthulhu and Sinctian. Why not use Smurf? I think the games would be a bit too easy. And I want to get like some decent games on the go for YouTube, but I guess I already got that now. I got like 3 games, I guess. I'll join my Smurf maybe next, we'll see. I don't want to make the games too easy either, because that's not really fun for people to watch. But yeah, I definitely want my Smurf level 30. I'm gonna find Scotty, see if I can one shot her. Aegis is down on Janos, you could definitely kill him. We also try Scotty here. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh my god, Lucas got his health after she went into my 3. I kinda suicided though. I'm not really sure if I feel the Hydras too much. But it makes sense on the guard. AA speed and crit? Yeah, I mean, I can see the crit work for sure. I mean, I'm just testing up this, I don't really know what's best. The problem with crit is that it is a bit expensive, and defense usually does really good into that. But if you're looking to kill squishes, yeah, I can see crit being really good. And also, like in this build, you can get like Sledge, and you can get like Void Shield, for example. So you can have like a bit of defense if you need that. Man, let's go. Whereas if you go crit and you don't have enough crit damage, then crit chance, then you're pretty weak. And you're kind of like in their face a bit, and no mobility. Yeah. It depends. Oh my god, how much damage did we do to Scotty? We did 1000 to Scotty, but just for free, as she was running through it. I mean, there's different ways you can play the guard. It depends what game you're in, what guards you're against, what you need to do for your team. But I think like Soul Leader into Sledge, like Soul Leader Sledge for like a flatten item in jungle is pretty damn good in most games. Yeah, I'm not top medicator right now. To be fair, I'm not really taking that much damage in most fights. Is this OP, you think? Where you can do this? With a spawn? Yeah, I wanna wait for them to spawn. I wanna get a big ultimate. No, I didn't hit enough people. Oh, I didn't one shot him. Oh, dude, I wanted to get an ultimate. Like, all of them 5 lined up in spawn, but that's a bit too hard. Your middle tower has been. They keep pushing you out of your portal. Unfucking lucky. Fuck it, I'm gonna go Titan's Bane. Ah, we don't need Titan's Bane actually. It'll probably be waste because we have 40% with this already. But I wanna try. Oh, Heim is trying the back door. Go Heim! I like the fact with the extra movement speed on your 2, that's pretty cool. Sometimes your 1 feels a bit slow. Dorsey, that was fucking insane, the damage we did on Scotty. Like, my face did 1k because you pulled her back into my 3. Damn, I wanted to hit like a big ultimate. Try attack the movement speed. Wait, but I don't want to rush Bloodforge though.